Has your instructor asked you to find scholarly sources for your next assignment? This tutorial will show you how to identify scholarly sources in one of our periodical databases, EBSCOhost. Click on Databases from the LMC webpage and choose Academic Search Complete. For our sample topic, I'm going to look at sustainable farming as it relates to climate change. I'll choose Full Text and Scholarly Sources to narrow my searching. I see there are 59 articles. Let's take a look at this first one, Eating Today and Tomorrow, Exploring Indigenous Farming Systems in Nigeria. We can click on the blue link to look at the full record. I see that the source is agriculture and forestry and that it was written in 2016. Let's take a look at the PDF. I can click on this on the left-hand side. This allows me to see the article just as it was published. There are multiple reasons why this article is a scholarly resource. I can see that the author, Solomon, per a footnote, is associated with the Department of Agriculture as well as a university in Nigeria. I can also see that it follows the scientific method with summary and introduction, moving on to material and methods, showing results, conclusions, and charts and graphs, no glossy pictures. It ends with conclusions and a reference list, looking at all the articles and books that this author utilized when researching for writing this article. Now I'm going to go back to my result list and on the upper right hand side, choose the folder icon and then go all the way to the top of your screen in the blue bar and click folder. This will enable me to select this item. I can also send myself multiple articles and go ahead and email it to myself. Type in your email address, choose your citation format, and your research has begun.